Jacob, what are you talking about? You know, I think you're smoking too much.
Yo, me think me know the eat that come from in a king.
Hey, Nico. Hey, Jacob.
What are you doing here? This is no place for you, Michelle.
As it happens, it is. You see, Nico, I have been working for the government. I'm afraid it's my job to watch you. And now I have to ask you for the coke.
This is a joke, right?
Please, please don't make this harder for me than it already is. Look, they're about to take down Elizabeta.
I don't fucking believe this.
Listen, I'm sorry it had to be this way, Nico. I'm really sorry. Hey, you know, you could have gone down too if you weren't so useful.
You fucking bitch.
Nico.
Hola. You mean to say you're going to let us off just like that? Not now, Guan?
Well, my employers need the help of a guy like Nico. The office is in Algonquin. I'll call you. You know, as and when we need you. The coke, please.
Shocking, but I tell Elizabeth so she now get her cocky in enough.